Hey everyone, Zipper and Easy here, back with Lagrange Point. And next we're going to Orange Camp, I believe. Unless that's what the guy is. Okay. Ongeria. We're supposed to go north. Oh, jeez. I think I see where we're supposed to be going. No, I'm not dealing with those bushes. They take forever to die. Oh, jeez, that's a giant spider. That is like major arachnophobia right there. Huh. I don't know about these. Cocoonian? Oh, jeez. It took a while just to bring one half to half health. So this one should take two turns. Oh, jeez, did over 1,000 attack? Holy crap! Oh, jeez. That would be game over right there. I was pushing my luck at these guys. What does Pimmel have anyway? HP restored 3? You mean he has a better HP restore? I should have been using him as a heal. Unless it's just one this time. I'm gonna rest here. I'm gonna go check out the new camp. Because I noticed that there were just some stairs. I wonder what's down these stairs. Are you implying that we turn ourselves into robots or something? I guess we have to go back to Yeah, let's go back and see Colonel Sander. Commander Sander, that's what it is. I guess, Wow, we can't afford some of the stuff. I think everyone has a titanium arm. That's costly. And I believe we go to land one. Okay, so I'm here back at Ceramic City, and there was a moment where I had to stop recording because my emulator was starting to slow down. I had to create a save state, close the emulator, and then restart my computer just so, my emulator would run properly. I was like, man, I hate to do like every single time I do an RPG. The emulator was just starting to lag all because I double checked on the guides to know where I'm going. Well, I wasted my frickin' time coming back here. Let me get the guide up. Okay. Isn't there supposed to be someone here I'm supposed to talk to? Okay, I'm back here. You have to have something. Oh, I don't think I talked to her yet. Ah, that's what I was probably missing. Okay. I probably should have healed first. Okay, I'm gonna stop recording for right now and have lunch, and I'm gonna come back and finish. Okay, I'm back. That took actually a bit longer than I originally. Oh! I did get some money before, stopping recording to have lunch. So let's get some. One, two, three, four, and let's get one to run. I come up. Oh, I guess I have too many items on me. I think I'm gonna have to stick with Pamela if he has the best healing spell. No, I don't have to rely on Jean as a healer. Well, I can just rely on Pamela. So. Actually, let's change Pamela's, battery tank. Every time I pass by here, No enemies attack you. I think it's as soon as you get back here to move caverns that you might get attacked. I'm pushing a bush spirit. Okay. Ah, that's what I was looking for. Where am I going from here? Okay, to the garage, which is in. Wait, where? Northwest, okay. Let's look at the map just in case. I think this is where I want the cruiser. Ooh. Looks like it'll be a while till we save, right? I don't know. It's supposed to take us to a city called Cosmo City, so I guess we'll follow it. Like southwest, north. Okay. Wait, I'm sorry, what's that? That's Domingo? Oh, Mamumba. And yeah, that's Domingo. Oh, jeez. I wonder if these squids are doing this to me. Oh, those damn elephant fish fangs. Oh, we can't get rid of it until after the battle, it seems. Oh. I guess it's gone. Okay, that's a new enemy right there. Jeez, it's easier to take down than those other robots. Oh, what drains the PP? Oh, no, you don't. Okay. I did not like that. Huh. Maybe it's actually go that told me to go all the way south instead of that. What, you're underwater? I was not expecting that. Okay, I think that maybe that's where I'm supposed to go. I hope. I wish I knew where I was going. Wait. Okay. Okay, I hope it's down there. Is this Cosmo City? Oh no. Are you sure this is the place? FBP chargeback. How many hoops does that thing have? I see two in the front and one in the back. Does it have like four humps? Okay, so let's go through the door here. O2 tank. Thank you. What's changed? I was able to run from those things before, now I can't? I should try to put a battery back on me right now. The battery charge. Of course, Rude, that's an easier enemy. I remember when it takes a lot of hits. Like, I remember it used to be a time where, like, one turn only got rid of half of its health. All in one turn, but that time it's just one attack. Okay, I think I'm gonna call it a day here. So if there's anyone watching, please subscribe and have a nice day. Bye.